Hello and welcome guys to my tutorial. Today we're going to paint this lit house in a snowy landscape. So for this completely white areas you'll be needing this masking fluid. You can get this on Amazon. You have to apply them on where you need completely white areas. I've applied them in these areas and over some random areas. But the thing with this is that you need to use an old brush while you apply it, or else your brush gets damaged. So before applying the masking fluid, you need to dip your brush in a soapy water and then apply it, and then as soon as you're finished applying, you need to wash it off or else your brush gets damaged. Then as I've used this huge piece of paper for the painting, I've used this broader brush. But if you're doing a smaller painting, you don't need this. I've used this for the washes. And then I have these two round brushes, 12 and 8 of Escada. I have this liner brush from Princeton. And then I've used just 5 colors for this painting. 3 colors for the house and trees: burnt sienna, gamboge hue and ivory black. And for the purple, I've mixed this cerulean blue and crimson lake. And then for this texture, to achieve this texture, you need to sprinkle salt over your wet painting. And when it dries off, you get this texture. So first we'll start by applying the masking fluid. So we're going to apply it over the areas where we need a stark white, and then we'll continue by wetting the paper. Thank you. I've listed everything I've used in the description box below. Also, please don't forget to share your works with me on Instagram. Hope you guys enjoyed the painting. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe for more videos.